Observation number one. The subject is suffering from traumatic neurosis. Makes me think that she understands everything I say.